Doxycycline is a tetracycline antibiotic used to treat a wide variety of bacterial infections. In this video, let's find found. What is doxycycline? What is doxycycline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking doxycycline? How does doxycycline work? How to use doxycycline? What is doxycycline? Doxycycline is a broad-spectrum antibiotic of the tetracycline class used in the treatment of infections caused by bacteria and certain parasites. It is used to treat bacterial pneumonia, acne, chlamydia infections, Lyme disease, cholera, typhus, and syphilis. Doxycycline was patented in 1957 and came into commercial use in 1967. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. Doxycycline is available as a generic medicine. In 2020, it was the 79th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 9 million prescriptions. What is doxycycline used for? Doxycycline is indicated for the treatment of various infections by gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria, aerobes and anaerobes, as well other types of bacteria, including early Lyme disease, as evidenced by erythema migraines, due to Borrelia burgdorferi in adults and pediatric patients 8 years of age and older weighing 45 kg and above. Rickettsia infections, such as Rocky Mountain, spotted fever, typhus fever and the typhus group, Q fever, rickettsial pox, and tick fevers. Sexually transmitted infections. Respiratory tract infections. Specific bacterial infections after indicative bacteriologic testing. These include infections caused by Escherichia coli, Enterobacter aerogenes, Shigella species, Acinetobacter species, and Klebsiella species. Ophthalmic infections, such as inclusion conjunctivitis caused by Chlamydia trachomatis. Contraindication. Have ever had an allergic reaction to doxycycline or any other medicine? Have kidney or liver problems? Have an inflamed food pipe, esophagitis? Have lupus, an autoimmune disease? Have myasthenia gravis, a condition that causes severe muscle weakness? Are pregnant or breastfeeding? Side effects. The more common side effects of doxycycline include diarrhea or vomiting, oral or vaginal thrush, rash or itching, changes to the appearance of your nails, mild irritation of the esophagus, food pipe, loss of sense of taste, ringing or other persistent noise in the ears. Pharmacodynamic. Doxycycline and other tetracyclines are mainly bacteriostatic and are thought to exert antimicrobial effects by the inhibition of protein synthesis. They suppress the growth of bacteria or keep them in the stationary phase of growth. Tetracyclines have an antimicrobial spectrum of activity against a variety of gram-positive and gram-negative microorganisms. Cross-resistance of these microorganisms to tetracyclines is a common occurrence. As it is a highly lipophilic drug, doxycycline crosses multiple membranes of target molecules. Doxycycline shows favorable intracellular penetration, with bacteriostatic activity against a wide range of bacteria. Doxycycline also exhibits antiparasitic properties and anti-inflammatory actions. Its anti-inflammatory effects were investigated in various inflammatory skin conditions, such as bullous dermatoses and rosacea. Mechanism of action. Protein synthesis is essential for survival and functioning of cells, including bacteria. Doxycycline inhibits bacterial protein synthesis by allosterically binding to the 30S prokaryotic ribosomal subunit. The drug blocks the association charged aminoacyl tRNA, aatRNA, with the ribosomal A site, which is the acceptor site on the mRNA ribosome complex. Doxycycline ultimately impedes the elongation phase of protein synthesis and halts the production of essential proteins for bacterial survival and functioning. Doxycycline mediates anti-inflammatory actions by preventing calcium-dependent microtubular assembly and lymphocytic proliferation, thereby inhibiting leukocyte movement during inflammation. It also inhibits nitric oxide synthase, which is an enzyme that produces nitric oxide, an inflammatory signaling molecule. Half-life. There is limited information available. Dose. For oral dosage forms, capsules, suspension, syrup, tablets. For infections. Adults, 100 mg, mg, every 12 hours on the first day, then 100 mg once a day or 50 to 100 mg every 12 hours. Children 8 years of age or older weighing 45 kg, kg, or more, 100 mg every 12 hours on the first day, then 100 mg once a day or 50 to 100 mg every 12 hours. Children 8 years of age or older weighing less than 45 kg, dose based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 4.4 mg per kg of body weight per day and divided into two doses on the first day of treatment. This is followed by 2.2 mg per kg of body weight per day, taken as a single dose or divided into two doses on the following days. Children up to 8 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For the prevention of malaria. Adults, 100 mg, mg, once a day. You should take the first dose 1 or 2 days before traveling to an area where malaria may occur. And continue taking the medicine every day throughout your travel and for 4 weeks after you leave the malarious area. Children 8 years of age or older weighing 45 kg, kg, or more, 100 mg once a day. You should take the first dose 1 or 2 days before traveling to an area malaria may occur, and continue taking the medicine every day throughout your travel and for 4 weeks after you leave the malarious area. Children 8 years of age or older weighing less than 45 kg, dose is based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 2 mg per kg body weight per day, taken as a single dose. You should take the first dose 1 or 2 days before traveling to an area where malaria may occur, and continue taking the medicine every day throughout travel and for 4 weeks after you leave the malarious area. Children up to 8 years of age, use is not recommended. For anthrax after possible exposure. Adults and children weighing 45 kg, kg, or more, 100 mg, mg, 2 times a day, taken every 12 hours, for 60 days. Children weighing less than 45 kg, dose is based on body weight and must be determined by your doctor. The dose is usually 2.2 mg per kg of body weight per day, 2 times a day, for 60 days. Safety advice. U.S. FDA pregnancy category D. There is positive evidence of human fetal risk based on adverse reaction data from investigational or marketing experience or studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about doxycycline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.